Current guidelines for intravenous use of rTPA in patients with acute ischemic stroke. Inclusion criteria. Diagnosis of ischemic stroke with disabling neurologic deficit, regardless of severity. Symptom onset within 4.5 hours. Woke up stroke with diffusion weighted imaging flare mismatch on magnetic resonance imaging. Age of the patient is 18 or more years old. Exclusion criteria: severe head trauma within 3 months, ischemic stroke within 3 months, previous intracranial hemorrhage, recent intracranial or intraspinal surgery within 3 months, systolic blood pressure more than 185 millimercury or diastolic blood pressure more than 110 millimercury that can't be lowered safely. Suspected subarachnoid hemorrhage. Suspected infective endocarditis. Suspected aortic arch dissection. Intracranial, intraaxial neoplasm. Gastrointestinal malignancy or gastrointestinal bleeding within 21 days. CT showing extensive hypodynasty, more than 1/3 of the cerebral hemisphere. Bleeding diastases, which include international normalized ratio more than 1.7. Heparin within 48 hours with abnormal activated partial thromboplastin time. Low molecular weight heparin, full treatment dose within previous 24 hours. A platelet less than 100,000 per cubic milliliter. Current use of direct thrombin inhibitor or factor 10 inhibitor with abnormal coagulation tests. Thank you.